So things to keep in mind while designing a user interface. See, if you see this example of a login screen, the user should know what he is looking at, where he is, and what kind of action he needs to take while looking at the UI. So there should be a clarity. If you see the second example, there that is also a login screen. But if you compare this both, when you see the first example, the user doesn't have the hierarchy and proper call to action. If you see, all these three buttons are having the high priority, then user might get confused what he need to do, what kind of an action he need to take. So if you see at the second example for the login screen, he has a specific set of actions need to be taken. Login me, that is the main primary button which he need to click, and other buttons are secondary. So you need to give a clarity to the user what set of action he need to take, where he is, and what he is about to do. So we move towards the second. So second thing you need to keep in mind is familiarity. Well, while creating a UI, if the user sees a similar stuff, similar UI, then he'll be very pleased to interact with that product. If you can see Amazon and Flipkart, they have both search bars on the top. They both have the hamburger menu on the left-hand side. They have the cart on the right-hand side. While creating the UI, you need to study the familiar products which are already there in market. So while creating the UI, you have to give that familiar feel to the user so that he can understand what things he need to do, and it will make his life easy to interact with your UI. You have to study his different apps which he is interacting. You have to do the market study of what other competitors are doing, and as per that you have to create a similar but a unique UI so that your users should feel familiar to it, but he is getting some crux out of your UI.